He organizes groups that meet every morning just to laugh.
Ha ha ha!